After tea, even Paddington had to admit he was feeling rather full. Perhaps, suggested Mr. Brown, we could do something restful for a change, like singing a nice quiet song. Has anyone got any ideas? I vote Paddington choose something, broke in Judy. After all, it is his birthday. Paddington considered the matter for a moment. I like the one about Noah's Ark, please, he announced at last. The one with the animal noises. Bears are good at noises.
Yeah, so they are, growled Mr. Curry. For once I have to agree with you.
The Brown's neighbour was obviously still feeling upset over the business of the salt in his tea. I expect we could all make noises if we put our minds to it, said Mrs. Bird. What do we have to do? Well, said Paddington, everyone has to choose which animal they want to be when they go into the ark. Then they have to make the right noise. You can be a pig, if you like, Mr. Curry, he added generously. Then you can say oink, oink.
Oink, oink,
bellowed Mr. Curry.
How dare you!
Brown's neighbour looked as if he was about to say a great deal more on the subject, but fortunately for Paddington, before he had time to gather his thoughts, everyone else started to sing.
Insects too.